Alright guys, Rescue Hero 942 here, back again with another edition of TV Games Review. And today is, yes, another TV Games Motion game by Jakks Pacific. And do you want to know what it is? Spiders and Spider-Man Webmaster, released in 2009. This is a TV motion game, and I'll tell you what it is. It has a... this is your B button. This is your A button. And this is your on-off switch, menu button, D-pad, and power light. Now this is a, and it has a little wrist thingy. So you attach this to your hand, and you play the game. It takes 4 AA batteries. Yes. Okay. Let's power it on. TV Games Motion. Jakks Pacific. Hotkin. Marvel. Okay. I'm going to go over the quick game and show you how it looks. Each level, each mission has 3 stages. Train 1, red, grass, and rooftop chase.
Oh. the boss. Rhino. Gotta punch him. Gotta watch out for a stupid grenade attack.
Think about this Spider-Man Webmaster TV Games motion controller. Well, it's okay. It can this game is addicting, but can make your arm very sore. So I give this game a 7 out of a 10. I recommend you pick this game up at the lowest price possible. If you're wondering where I got this at Goodwill for $6 in the box. So, yes, that's it for this TV games review of Spider-Man Webmaster. That's it for this review. This is Risky Hero 942 signing out.